patient, but our patience is wearing thin, and your refusal has cost all of us. This is not about freedom or personal choice.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government.
President is ordering nearly all federal workers and employees of contractors that do business with the federal government get vaccinated within 75 days, eliminating their option to be tested instead of getting shots. Employees who refuse could be punished, even fired.
It's a refusal that could put Chicago at risk.
And we're going to keep fighting this mandate and this dictatorship.
Thousands of officers backed by their police union are refusing to comply, instead warning of a mass walkout by the nation's second largest police force.
A nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Caravan of migrants storming through a blockade of Mexican security forces. Look at that, as they make their way north toward the United States.
I'm laughing too. I'm laughing too.
At this very moment, large, well-organized caravans of migrants are marching toward our southern border. Some people call it an invasion. It's like an invasion. They have violently overrun the Mexican border. You saw that 2 days ago. These are tough people in many cases. A lot of young men, strong men. And a lot of men that maybe we don't want in our country.
Drug cartels shooting at a U.S. border station in Roma, Texas.
Tens of thousands of migrants are making their way toward the U.S. southern border as we speak. The Biden administration takes new steps to specifically abandon a physical border wall